So these guys are 6 weeks and 4 days old. And this is another new area that I just introduced them to. They're loving it. They're loving the tree and I have a little house out here. I put a little bit of water in their kiddie pool. There's a little hole in the bottom, so but they're like getting their feet wet. Most of them are liking that corner, maybe because it's shady. Cherry, no. No. So they are biting my legs a little and I'm just giving them a verbal correction, which is kind of the first step to bite inhibition. Some are worse than others. No. No. But they're all pretty nippy at this phase of life. Good puppies. They all come pretty well when I call them. They're very in tune to my voice at this age. I'm also the one who feeds them. Zelda will still nurse them, but maybe once or twice a day, that's it. Okay, gonna wrap this one up. And I might do one more video of these guys, maybe if I have time before they go home. We'll see how the weekend goes. This is the weekend where all the families will chat with me and we will decide which puppy is going to be their puppy. This is always a really fun weekend for me.